dobry. Dobry.
No ale panie kapitanie, jak można reklamować
stickera? Nie mówić głośno o tym, bo to się niektórzy mogą obrazić.
Jak reklamować?
Ja jestem wicekapitanem.
Dobra, ale stickera Piasta reklamować.
Nie, no to jest... Pan Andrzej to jest mój człowiek.
No i Kozek, nie? O, jest i mówię. Cześć.
No może być.
Zawsze może być lepiej.
Nie,
kilo,
albo na
po wakacjach.
To jest takie zawsze.
Nie, to wiek już
tak
jest.
Się mówi. To po prostu płyny muszą wyjść, nie?
Nagrywaj, bo to jest materiał na piłkarza. Na dużego piłkarza.
A to presja teraz właśnie nałożona.
Chłopiec bez układu nerwowego, więc...
Gurgi, to prawda, że bez układu nerwowego jesteś?
Nie.
Teraz on się zrobił, ale jest bez
układu. Ale na wojsku, nie przed kamerą.
A, no to się zgadza, to się zgadza. W przeciwieństwie do Barego.
Bary się czuje dobrze i tu.
Say something, no.
I don't use energy on this type of guys.
Look, they give you a stitch. You're a clown. You're a clown that's good at football.
Yeah, and I learned from the biggest clown of them all.
Oh.
Nice guest here in Poznań, our new player, finally here in Poznań. When did you come here and you are staying for long now?
I was in Iran because of my son.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was born like a couple of days ago. So I'm here to do my job and as soon as possible to come back with the team.
And first days, being a dad, how was it?
Stop, yeah, everything is good, yeah. And for today, I wish best luck for the team, and I hope we win the game and we get 3 points.
Okay, so we have to ask this question, how about the rehabilitation, how it's going?
Yeah, everything is good, I'm working every day, so I do everything to come back as soon as possible. This is the word I can't say to you. I will do my best to come back as soon as possible.
And your expectations about the result today?
Sure, we're gonna win, and I hope 2 or 3-0.
Yeah, they sent me one.
Yeah, show me. How is your wife doing? Yeah?
She's good?
Yeah, this is good.
10 minutes.
Chcę jeszcze jedno tylko szybkie pytanie, bo widzę, że koszulka nowa, ale nazwisko na plecach jest.
Nazwisko to samo ostatni raz, bo potem się zakład kończy i będzie trzeba coś nowego
wybrać. Jest jakiś nowy czy nie ma?
Nie, jeszcze nie, jeszcze nie. Muszę wymyślić taki zakład, żeby tym razem wygrać.
Siema! 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 Si
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
When do you start?
18. 18? So days off and then... We finished training camp yesterday. Now we're with my family. How do you feel?
Good luck.
Yeah.
All is good?
Yeah. Yeah, but hey,
At the end, it's always easy, guys, after the game, but really, really, I think really good game in our relationship with everything we said in before the game, halftime. Important that we have to win this game. No excuse anymore, we have to win this game. Give everything what you have, and if it's enough, we change you. This is what we see. But the most important part for me is that we keep organized. We keep organized in the second half. We are one goal leading, and you scored a fantastic second goal a little bit late in the game, but okay, that was what we need. So good job for everybody. Again, a win, 3 games in a row this year. I have to sign for it directly in the beginning of the season, guys. So we are improving. Also today. So good job. Well done and enjoy.
More than twice more games than his brother. Already 100 games. With deep pleasure, I like to announce 100 games for Betty.
Guys that know me know that I grew up close by, and to play 100 games for your childhood club, it's something amazing. Made me a little bit emotional because I see you more than my family, and to chase this dream I decide to come here and be away from them and deal the good moments, the bad moments, the disappointments, everything with you. It's a big pleasure, big honor. It sounds maybe cliche, but it's true. I mean, difficulties in football, we all know them, we all face them. And the only person who can give ourselves energy, it's your next colleague. It's everyone who sits next to us. And I want to thank you for that, because my career in these 100 games has been a lot of ups and downs and a lot of valleys, a lot of peaks. But the most important is that in life we should never give up. And thanks to you, I can play 100 games for Lech Poznań. So.
Oh, correct.
Kompensy! Awantura!